They have two remaining. That last play was a run. Third down coming up. There's a lot of extra weight out there for this jumbo set.
He's brought down right around the 43-yard line.
Kaepernick's job is very simple. Find a way to get the first down. It's a nice job. He takes the snap. He gets low. Get down. Don't let the big guys hit you. And he gets the first down.
Play number six coming up on this drive. First down at the 43.
Got to give the defense some credit on first down. There's so many things the offense can do. They were ready for that play, and they stopped it.
The offense heads to the line for the seventh play of the drive. Second down coming up.
Great situation to be in for the defense right here. It's third long, and even though their team is losing the game, you can get after the quarterback and hope you can find a way to force a turnover.
Coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time.
Well, it's a big performance in front of a primetime audience and a sweet victory in the end.
Of course, the players are not thinking about the fact that, hey, a lot of people are watching us here today in this game, but when you win, and then you sit back and think, everybody was watching this, and you played well. Boy, that is some great experience.